Right, the other side of this lovely 78 RPM shellac Beltona record, a couple more traditional Scottish numbers, Bonnie Lass, a Bon Accord, and Muckin' o' Geordie's Byre, traditional Donald Davidson on his Hohner harmonica. I'm guessing it's probably 1930s. Could be earlier. What, do that again.
Thank you.